keen on pampered little tarts running their mouths off and acting like they're going to walk out of here untouched.
Well, then take your finger off self-destruct and stop this right now. Because if things are bad now, they're going to get a whole lot worse.
Just wait. Ow! Ow! Ow!
It's mum's.
That was before. I just can't trust you, so you're staying put with me, and you know you're going to. What? You're going to lock me in a freezer again?
I'll find you until it's too late.
Just leave me alone. Stay away from me.
What are you?
I'm your drippy, drabby wife. Brenda!
This is not supposed to. What's happening?
Ashley?
I got the DNA results back. The baby's Adam's.
Take your best shot.
Oh. You've proved it with a big man. Now call it off before you get properly hurt.
Which one of you witches is trying to ruin my life?
You mean you've got one?
The door's over there.
Me and James, we were that close to getting back together. This? From the woman who's not twigged yet that she's holding her husband's baby?
Sorry?
That's these two who don't believe me. You're the only one who's not worked it out. Charity's baby. It's Kate's.
I know you're angry with me, Dad.
No, I'm angry at you.
Are you dead, Brenda?
I thought I could remember. I don't have to justify my actions.